James Cameron's Avatar the game is, in my opinion, average, though Metacritic doesn't share my view, but it's close. In the game you do two types of things, fly and stealth. The flying feels basic and sloppy, but it's nothing you haven't seen or felt in other PSP tie-in games. And the stealth is okay, but some lack of animations and occasional sloppiness makes the sections less fun. One mechanic in particular is horrible. The bow mechanic. You can fire arrows. Problem is, once you draw your bow, you can't move your character anymore. And what is even worse is that you can't move your crosshair too much. Which means that if you want to hit a target, you need to be at a certain distance. And wait for the reticule to turn red. Oh, and if you are too far, arrows won't do a thing. If you are too close, you won't be targeting your target. The bow mechanic sucks big time in the game. But still, the game still has some praiseworthy stuff, like for example the checkpoint system, the upgrade menu that could have looked better, but hey, you get an upgrade menu, and the game, even if it's repetitive, it also has some variation here and there. It throws new stuff. The main gameplay will still feel repetitive, even if the game brings new stuff on the table, but hey, on paper, it's varied. Also, I like the difficulty settings. Easy is easy and hard is hard. Basically, I had fun in the game, but most of it looked and felt mediocre. It might not be a hidden gem, but still, it's pretty decent. I mean, for movie tie-in game standards, it's pretty good, but for normal game standards, it's decent or below average. You can have fun in the game, but it also has some flaws that don't ruin your experience but make you feel like you are playing a mediocre game.